Welcome guys, there is also one more type of contact which is called as changeover contact, and we will see how is it work. So in this diagram you can see this is normally open contact, this is normally closed contact, and this is changeover. It changes its position from NC to NO when the coil operates. So this is the example of changeover contact. You will find this contact also in the drawing, so just keep in mind. Thank you.